about the woman you just helped.
What's up with her, Bagley?
Albion just placed her under severe data restriction.
Why?
Seems she's been looking into the activities of two particular field personnel. Somebody at Albion must want to shut down her pointed inquiries.
Where there's smoke, there's fire, innit? Let's see what's got the mercs so spooked.
Right. Pushing you the coordinates of the personnel in question. Investigate at your leisure. Those are the two Albion creeps our prospect is looking into. You should see what sort of filthy data you can scrape off their optics. Bring bleach.
Sending you the data.
I'm analysing it now. It'll take some time, so you can go scan the other officer now if you want.
Bagley, what have we got?
Oh, I've just got the usual grim portrait of the human condition. These two grab undocumented Londoners off the street, spend a few days beating the absolute piss out of them for fun, and then ship them out of the country. Not even the pretense of due process.
Hang on, you got all that from their optic logs?
Well, between their body cams and their message history, they've left quite the paper trail, almost as if they're not worried about being caught. Shall I send the details to our friend?
Yeah, Bagley, broker a meeting.
DedSec? This is awesome! Big fan of your work, seriously.
Thanks for the intel. I knew Albion was shit, but this is cartoon-level evil. People need to know what's really going down. But I can't go public just yet.
What do you mean?
I set my sights on these guys mainly to help out a friend who got busted. If they're still in lockup when word gets out, those mercs will hit back. And they hit hard.
Not to brag, but we're sort of experts rescuing Albion prisoners and all that. We'll handle it.
Cool. Cheers. Help me with this and I'll owe you big time.
I found the facility where our prospect's friend is being held.
Send me the coordinates.
Our prospect's friend is in an unofficial holding cell around here somewhere. They're probably trying to avoid all the paperwork Albion usually makes their employees do when they torture civilians.
Acknowledged. I'll have a gander.
Thank you. clear.
Security malfunctioning. That's it!
Hostage is in here. Let's get him out.
Real winner on our hands. You expect? I'm being a prisoner.
Congratulations on your great victory. I'll contact our prospect once you get her friend to safety. Seems like you got away.
Hey, we've secured your friend. You're safe to publish that expose.
Brilliant. I'll send it all up the pipe. I'd like to think it'll make a difference, but I really don't know if it will. But my friend is safe, so that's something, I guess.
I know this can sound crazy and all, but I think you'd fit right in with DedSec. Yeah?
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.